The Kanzi Reference HMI is a software solution providing automakers a quick start to prototyping and developing a multi-screen cockpit with Android Automotive for infotainment, accelerating innovation in the automotive user experience. The foundation is Kanzi UI for UI design and creation, and Kanzi Connect for seamless connectivity across displays. Used together, these tools enable a consistent look and feel across the cockpit, regardless of the operating systems powering each screen. The solution also includes Kanzi Maps for creative map visualization and Kanzi Particles for special effects. Finally, the reference platform includes customizable, ready-made applications, a simulator model, and integrations to vehicle systems, third-party applications, and cloud-based services. Let's take a look at a few use cases. With Kanzi Maps, the automaker is in full control of map visualization. This Android-based reference application shows a stylized navigation scene. Using Kanzi Connect, map and navigation data can easily be shared across the cockpit and rendered creatively as a native element of each UI, as seen here in the cluster, and in the head-up display as turn-by-turn directions. Kanzi Particles makes it very easy to create advanced effects, which can be used to add finesse to designs. This example shows the flow of red and green energy particles as the battery is depleted and recharged during the route. At its core, Kanzi UI is a powerful design tool that puts 3D first. Kanzi complements Android Automotive with advanced 3D capabilities, blending seamlessly with 2D for a natural user experience. For example, 3D objects can become UI widgets for control or to visualize the state of the vehicle. 3D elements offer a natural and intuitive way to control the vehicle, compared to menus, dials, and buttons. And here again, we see the benefits of Kanzi's real-time 3D rendering in Android Automotive, with particles to visualize airflow direction and temperature. Finally, let's take a look at how third-party apps and services can be integrated into the user experience. As the operating system is completely unmodified, standard Android applications can be made accessible to the user. For example, here we can see the standard Spotify application for Android. But using data from this third-party app, we can visualize and control the content in more appropriate ways. And as all services in this reference HMI are integrated with Kanzi Connect, it is very easy for the designer to create custom visualizations for other displays as well. The Kanzi Reference HMI is a functional, modular, and extensible platform based exclusively on automotive-grade products, accelerating innovation in the digital cockpit.